Greensboro, North Carolina at 2606 Shady Lawn Drive. I think I've been here 6 years and we've been doing it 5 years so far. It grows a little bit every year. Next year will be a little bit more extreme than this year and so on and so on.
And I've been helping with the lights. So I watched Jay put the snowflake up. And I did those things around snowflake on, like, top of them. And I did the bushes over there near the mailbox with the blinking ones. How long?
From start to finish, it usually takes 60 to 70 hours. The joy people get out of it is basically my main reason for doing it. And then we started doing the canned food donation. So if people come by and like the lights and they want to donate some food, this year's been awful crazy. You know, money's tight and everything. There's more of a demand for food these days. So every little bit helps.
I like how they go around is the trees at the bottom. And then I like the red because of it's so reddish.
As long as this one's happy, I'm happy. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.